Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall. Someone's praying here in the Mage's Guild. Daggerfall Unity. This is Amethyst Lunatari. You guys are really confusing me. This place is getting crowded. So I found out, I watched my video back from when I talked to Princess Morgiah. We need to get in good with Minisera, the former queen of Daggerfall and queen mother to Gothrid. We should not approach her directly, but talk to someone of lower station. And my guess is we have to do a quest or something, or two, to gain favor. That's what it sounds like. Anyway, before I do that, I want to see if I can get this up. I'm tempted to get it all the way up to 100, or at least 99, or something like that. Which should only be a few more quests, right? So let's pick up another quest. So we just did Illusory Hunt. I did interview with Necromancer. I guess we didn't do any of these. What is Weaponized Teleportation? Persephone, do you like hearing from the Lord? Oh, you mean God? I do not. Most guild members also do not. Our research must not be interrupted by petty squabbles such as some mere murderer holed up in some ruins, as is the case at this moment. We received a request this morning to slay one such criminal that the Fighters Guild simply could not locate. Knowing of your combat skill, we wish to bestow this task upon you for the sum of 600 gold pieces. Are you ready to teleport? I wanted to do my normal, you know, restoration spamming first, but sure. Then we will send you off immediately. Our good Andival Woodsley will do the incantation. Regrettably, we cannot pinpoint the precise location of your foe, so you'll have to do a little spelunking. So you'll have a bit of spelunking to do to find it. I don't so much care about when you come back, so long as you come back alive. Oh. Meaning there's no... It doesn't expire ever? Let the Lord take responsibility for these things sooner than bother us again. Once you're off, I can say our work is in progress. Well then, I won't hold you any longer. Go ahead, Andival Woodsley. Oh, meaning go. Okay, he's talking to Andival now. Your work is to find an assassin somewhere in this place. Hint, you may be in a location that's impossible to escape from, like the bottom of a chute. If so, make a save and try the console command teleport to get out. Okay, I'm gonna write that. So I remember it's teleport, although I've used it before. It's quite a while ago. I have a new theme. Oh. Putting sneak on here. Are you the assassin? Maybe, maybe not. It affected my stamina quite a bit. This music's weird. Does this teleport me somewhere? Floating skull? Mort? Is that you, Mort? You step on a branch. In here? Creating a loud snap that echoes throughout the air. Huh? Who's there? None of your business who's here. A rogue just died. Ooh. Oh crap. Acrobat. wrong button. Whatever works. Phew. Getting some steel stuff here. So, wait a second. It has no expiration. So it'll take as long as I need. The Mage's Guild in Alcair has sent me to slay an assassin in ruins of old Chrystorya's place. Okay. Well, since time will never run out, I'm gonna rest. I don't need to rest long anyway. Unless I need that stamina up. Mysticism improved. And something else, maybe? No. 5%. Well, that's right, I just trained in it. You see a person relaxed in some tall grass. What is it that's branches and grass? We're in a dungeon. Stealth is an important skill for us hunters. Your prey won't run away if they don't know you are there. What's interesting flavor text, but doesn't really fit the environment. Hi! Well, hopefully you weren't a friend ranger, because I am killing you. I have a feeling I'll be dropping some of this stuff. Sneaking. Not sure if I saved recently. Probably did. It goes down. Yeah, I remember there's another way to go as well. Reminds me of like a mine. That open spell uses a lot of mana. Oh! There we go. Huh! Looks like where I just came out of. Huh. What's that sound? Am I about to encounter something I have not yet encountered before? Oh, we got stairs going down. What's this? Oh, a spider? Oh, you make that kind of sound? I've fought them a few times. Take that. Keep hitting the wrong thing. Can't pick up, like, venom from them or something. Oh, interesting. Yeah, I've seen this before. This layout. And there was a lot of loot around that as well. Holy candles. Holy candles, Batman! Oh look, an unsuspecting spider. What if I drop down and backstab it? You think I have a chance of doing that? I really want to hit it with a spell, but... Whoa! Nice. A bell. We found a bell. Huh. I'll be right up with that one. Or right down over there. Whatever. Holy water. Oh, where'd you come from? Hey! Whoops. You have slain the assassin. Now to return to Alcair. Well, first to explore the rest of the place. Steel staff. Yes, I won't take that. Dragon scales. Oh. Let me put the cuirass back. It's really heavy. These things are, what, 15 and a half kilograms? Because I want dragon scales. Take the steel boots. Wait. Gotta go off-center with it. Potion recipe. Potion of purification. Ooh, a lot of ingredients. Diamond, fig, ectoplasm, mummy wrappings, big tooth, rain, water, elixir vitae, and nectar. Holy tome, religious item. Yeah. This is the same, I think it was the dungeon where we first encountered the flesh Atronax. I'm kind of low on mana, aren't I? Let's just go over here and rest a little bit. A strange presence overwhelms you, almost as if you are being watched. Proceed with caution. Always. I don't like that. I'm being watched. Oh. Speaking of proceeding with caution. Oh wait. Got more stuff here. Another bell. A common symbol. Huh. Lock level 14. No kidding, it doesn't unlock. I always try. Let's use the spell. Spell effect failed. How's my weapon anyway? Slightly used, okay. That's close enough. What? Oh. Well, that's a good cry there. I like that. Whoa. Ow. Oh, and they hit me with range at the same time. Fortunately, I don't have a lot of mana to spare. One down, two down. Oh. Gotcha. Ah, giant's blood. Gotta rest again. I'm a little messed up. have the spell. I would have been casting open again. Rest. Nice! Level 5. I know, it might seem like a waste to you guys. Let me just see something. I think if we look... It's not here. We must have just leveled up in something. Stealth, 42. Cool! Critical strike, 26. Oh, lockpicking, actually 7%. Sweet. Oh, it's intelligence, right? If I click this? No, not in this screen. Well, I have two... I'm pretty sure I wrote it down. 270. So I'm putting my intelligence up to 95. Lockpicking, yeah, there's my skills. So if I go here, yeah, I went up to 285. So if I, yeah, I have 3 times intelligence as one of my things. What's it say here? Yeah, 3 times intelligence and spell points. So, if I make my intelligence 100, which I'm pretty sure you can't go over 100 with any of these, then I'll have 300 spell points. And that'll be it. Unless I find something, like, magical that I'll wear or something like that, that'll put me up to, you know, higher than 300. If that's possible. I'm not sure. So, as I level up even more... I'm always going to have 300 spell points, but as I level up, I'm not sure if it has to do with my actual level as the level in whatever school, like the skill level in whatever skill, school, spell, I can't talk. The skill level corresponding to that class of magic that I'm using makes that I require less spell points to use it. So that goes down, and you're gonna need to see that. Alright, so intelligence 95. So once I get to 100, I don't know. Strength is good, because I can carry more. Agility is good, because I can hit things more often. Willpower is your saves. Endurance is... how many points? It's good to get that up because you'll gain more hit points as you level. Maybe I should do that first. I'm not even sure. And then personality. I'll probably just... I might ever level that up. And speed, luck. Speed is also good, but... Whoa! Oh my god! Where the hell did you three come from? Are you kidding me right now? You just appeared out of nowhere. Too many. The material you're using is ineffective. I know, I'm still using it. Okay, well let's deal with one at a time then. Oh. Where the hell did they come from? Oh, but look at these ingredients. Wraith essence, mummy wrappings, root tendrils, potion of heal true. I think... Well... Let's go in here. That was kind of nerve-wracking. With some three harpies at once. Alright. Resting. We're going back to slay them. Which way? This way? What is that? Oh, hi. Did I backstab you from the side? Yellow rose, fig. Hopefully that wasn't a friend. Probably not. But they're randomly appearing here. I don't approve of that. Is this the way back to the harpies? Sure. Well, I hear them, so probably. Must have been a different way. Yeah. All right, never mind them for now. Backstab. I'm getting better at the sneaking thing and the backstabbing thing. Those spiders are easy to sneak up on. You see a person. Yeah. Relaxed in tall grass. Does that mean these are friends? Maybe they are friends. I hate to just kill them. I've got a tall incline here. Still exploring and trying to find our way out as well. I thought I saw someone. Where are we? Are we completely in a new area? Yeah, I haven't gone either way. Let's go to the right, I suppose. You can always hear the monsters, but it's the humans that don't make any noise. I don't like that. I want them to make noise, too. It's no fair. They get to be the stealthy ones, right? I think they were friends, but... Nice try. Whoops. Ow. Well, hopefully I won't be wanted in all Kara region for this. Ooh, I got a magical holy water. Maybe it's actually holy water. So are these the same ones? So it means I've been here? Yeah. Yeah, they're the same ones. Okay. So we need to go back. Back the way I came. So I can go that way. Yeah, go right. Just peek. That's a good question. Do enemies hear you casting spells, like in the later Elder Scrolls games? Like, I just cast Restoration and now I'm sneaking. What, could they have heard that? Oh, dead end? Wow. Alright. So we've yet to find our way out of here. Might be through that door that we can't get through. Let me just see. That's that big ramp. I don't see any place we haven't been. It's funny. Other than through that door. Except what about here? I think I really need to get through that door. Actually handy. I mean, other than a secret wall or something like that? I think I gotta get through that door. Where? trying to trace it back here. I think I want to go this way. It eventually loops back. Let me just get down that far. Because the other telltale sign is the monsters, and I don't hear any more. I think I want to go this way. Maybe not. It's a maze. I see. This way, around here, up here, and then we're up here. Then we go back down. And then up. It's crazy. Alright, so we're going forward, following around. The first time we can go make any turn, we're gonna make a right and keep going for a little bit. Making a right. And is this the right way then? Or am I making the left at this point? See it. Where is that? I'm having trouble locating the spiral stairs. Right there at the end there. Alright, so I want to go. Just going up this way, help me get there. Oh, this is killing me here. It doesn't look like it. It looks like it goes over it. Alright, I think I need to make this left, then go up this way. Wait, yes. I'm gonna go up. Whoop. That staircase. Oh wait. Now I'm looking at it. Doesn't look like I've gone up this tunnel. Wait, I can't get there from here. Oh my god. How do I get there? It goes down there. It goes through all that. Yeah, we haven't seen all that. Alright. So instead of trying to go through a door that doesn't work, well, that we can't get through. I mean, it works, just not for us. We'll try to get here. Switch. I was back towards that way anyway. I mean, if I go this way, I go here. I don't want to go down that way, right? Except maybe I can. If I go here around. Do here. Yeah, that'll bring us there. And we keep going this way. Oh no, that's a dead end, isn't it? Nope. Yeah, it's a dead end. Let me just look here. Yeah, dead end. So, let's try going this way. Has us going back down here to this level. And if I go forward, I think it eventually leads over there. So when I follow it around and make a right, otherwise I end up in dead end rooms. That's where I went before. Didn't help me any. Go forward, we end up here. Let's go forward and then not into the room but past it. Is that skull? Oh!